The wind of change blows straight into their face.